I am a mother of two. I was diagnosed early with cervical cancer because of Planned Parenthood, and I've been a survivor for the last 30 years. Planned Parenthood fills a huge gap for women like myself and my daughters who need someplace to go.
The Senate should stand with Carolyn and Planned Parenthood and put the lives and health of women above Washington politics.
Without Planned Parenthood, I wouldn't be here today.